This is a very gentle slope to the water. As you can see, it's also got a sunset view. Sunset's right there. Beautiful. High ceilings, beautiful fixtures, catwalk. It's a dining area, foyer. Here's a study. As soon as you walk in the house, to the right is the study. Beautiful room. This is standing at the front door. As soon as you walk in, very high ceilings, nice and open. The master bedroom on the main level. Nice tray ceiling. Big master bath with an absolutely huge shower. Look at this shower. It's a two-person shower. Awesome. Beautiful shower. Huge closet. Private toilet area. And then to the right of the master bedroom, huge, looks like a cedar lined closet. Massive master closet. I believe this was added on. Yeah, it was added on. You can see the outside brick. Enormous closet. Upstairs. Bedroom one. There's the catwalk. Bedroom. They have this made into an art room. And over here, there's a bathroom. really large playroom or game room or bunk room or whatever you want to call it. To the basement.
You want us out of here?
No, that's fine. A very large bathroom down here which connects to that bedroom. This is on the lower level coming out of the basement. It's a beautiful patio area. Of course, lake view. See, it's a very gentle sloping lot. Extremely gentle. And right on the main body. He pointed out there's a utility area down here where those doors are. That's a pretty house. See, there's a lot of solid rock right here, and there's a ledge that drops off. Other side of the house. I'm not sure if that's the utility garage he's talking about or the other side. That's probably it.